Nathaniel's new favorite pastime, chewing on his thumbs.